It's monster fighting time again. Not gonna let the monster win. We're gonna make that monster hurt like never before.
Freshmen are coming in any second, so we better bustle off to our next class in a tiff.
Oh, blimey, mate, we got a cheeky bugger here. We do. Well, pip pop cheerio, hope a stiffy wanks your knockers. God save the queen.
Oh, wow. I can't believe that missed.
My bad.
Are you okay, dude?
Okay as I ever am when that happens. Ow.
Damn! Aw, did you forget your lucky rabbit's foot at home? Don't worry, I think I saw a four-leaf clover on the way to school.
Finally, a good reason to punch a teenager in the face!
What is this, bad luck contagious? Am I gonna spontaneously combust just by standing next to him?
That can be arranged!
Or are you gonna cut the good guy routine and actually throw a punch?
Oh, you wanna go, Emo Willy Wonka? Bring it on!
What? Your name, Reuben?
Just that! I hate that name!
Well, it's your real name.
It sounds like an old person's name, and I'm very clearly young.
They've really got some tension there, huh?
I don't care! I should be-
Keeps getting harder and harder just to be.
What a bitch.
I'm a loner longing to never be alone.
He's a griffin.
No, hippogriff. I've got a horse's hindquarters. Behold my dark side of the moon.
A hippogriff, huh?
It's monster fighting time right now. We're gonna beat this monster down.
Whoa, children fighting. I can sell this.
What's that I see? It's a bumblebee.
They gift wrapped these jokes for me. Which one should we do?
All of them.
All of them?
All of them.
Bees, my god.
You like jazz?
When I heard that I'd be playing for a bunch of changelings, I was beside myself. Then I realized it was just one of you.
Whoever brings it back would hold an eternal place atop the pantheon of explorers. He'd be able to experience...
Ow.
Well, if it isn't bad luck, Jack.
Roll credits.
But I can at least take solace in the fact that I actually have friends willing to still be there for me. But you don't know what that's like, huh, Reuben?
Damn!